Wait, whose world is it?
Ed's world with Tom
Woody.
Both angry and rude. Maybe it's his smarts, maybe it's the dude. One thing's for certain, he doesn't make sense. Half the time it's gibberish, the other half's some googly blints.
What?
And Matt
Woody, also green overcoat.
No one likes him as much as himself. He's got a formidable chin, though he doesn't know that word, cause he's got the intelligence of the kitchen shelf.
And John! He's a gamer. He loves to play games all he wants. He likes cola and he likes to draw.
Yep.
Green hoodie.
Usually the leader, probably the first of them all to poke fun. He's the artist. He loves cola and he's always trying to make a pun. Probably due to his linguistic education.
That's terrible.
Ed's world.